Resident Evil 4, Chapter 16, with me, Ronnie.
I'm right here.
That last chapter. After this, we are done. Okay.
You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand? Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
Does she seriously want to be a secret agent now?
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him.
No gunpowder.
Look, I bet we could use that.
I know, I'm looking around for ammo though.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
I might have to rocket launch the last boss.
You're getting good at that.
Considering we have no ammo for anything.
You sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good.
Starting thinking about main mistake was not increasing the power for all my weapons. But hey, what are you gonna do?
Sure, she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
It's a very long story. A whole video game, in fact. Oh. Come on, girl. Shit. Well, I need that ammo anyways. Finally! Right.
These guys can be pretty weak. They don't like the power of the handgun. Frick yeah. Okay.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? What you see is what I've got. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you.
Ashley, you know what? I think I will. Because it's... That's just base
that
red 9 right
your
there.
Or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Oh.
Your valuables won't do you much good, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? A choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you.
I have to buy exclusive upgrade ticket to unlock this. Okay. Well.
Got a might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
What is this necklace do?
Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Ruby's all thank you. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. I don't always have this in stock, Strength. Come. Back any time.
All right, girl, let's go.
Leon, look! Is that...
Yep, that's her.
Ada.
Just gotta
blur me out. Stay here. It won't be long.
Okay.
All righty.
Ada!
Thwip. Yo, that was cool. He Spider-Man'd his ass.
Whoops. Why would you hold so many apologies?
Did that kill him? Fuck!
I'm getting sick of your shit.
Mm-hmm, me too. What in the fuck is that?
Finally, a look that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not you. It's you.
Yeesh. Nothing to craft. Your small time.
I'll give you a holy body.
Ooh. Cause you got a big hole in you. Yes, Ada wants that. Yep.
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. Where we go our separate ways.
I see. Better get a move on.
Cute.
Yay, said it.
Until next time, Leon.
Leon!
Let's get out of here, homegirl.
Where is she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
You gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Every time I go on one of these missions, something, the island or the city explodes. That's how I know.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah. Now we can go home.
We're not out of here yet.
Can you not? We don't have time for this bullshit.
it's over.
It'd be like that.
All right. Not bad, Ada.
Let's get out of here.
You like drill bites?
I love them!
You're gonna love this!
Maybe accelerate, because we ain't fucking around here. Oh shit. I did not expect those to be there. Boom! 50 seconds. This is some scary shit. This president died there. Didn't fall off.
You all right?
I'm not sure, that was insane.
Well, that's over. Just gotta finish making sure everything else gets uploaded. Oof.
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. And you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
It is an amazing game, for sure. A little difficult. On normal difficulty, but still.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question.
What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
Wesker.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Did she change her mind? Ooh, another cutscene.
Good work.
B. Loading the main story save data from the completed playthrough, you can carry over your data and start a new game and be able to purchase new weapons, Mersin, and you can, but you cannot achieve S rank. Well, that's it.